Local veterans now have access to convenient health care. It's called telehealth care. It's available to any veteran with a chronic condition that's registered with the VA. Rachel Ripp joins us with more. Rachel.
Crystal, the VA's budget for this year includes an allotment of $1.1 billion for telehealth services. This is a $105 million increase over the 2019 budget. As technology advances, the VA has more and more opportunities to shape the future of healthcare. This is Kenneth Turner. He is a Vietnam veteran living in Big Spring. He lost one of his legs to chronic diabetes.
The next thing I know, I ain't got no leg.
Through the VA home telehealth care system, he's been getting checkups every day for the past year.
Press start to check your oxygen saturation.
Number one, it saved me a lot of trips to the VA. And then two, if my sugar is high or low, when I contact Lewis, he can tell me what I need to do, what I need to take. If I'm doing too much sugar intake, too much cholesterol.
I wish you a great day, and thank you so much for letting us help you. Thank you for your service.
Lewis is Kenneth's assigned nurse care coordinator. He can call Lewis in the Odessa clinic through his monitor anytime there's a problem.
This morning, my sugar was a little high. I'm going to get a call from Lewis, why your sugar high? He want to know. That's called care.
Your data is being transmitted.
Care that comes every day.
This little machine here works miracles. They tell you everything that's wrong with you.
Kenneth is one of about 200 veterans using this program. So how does one qualify for this kind of health care? There are three criteria. You must have a chronic condition, you must have all your medications provided by VA pharmacies, and you need to be in follow-ups with your VA doctor. Lewis says this program creates a close link between the veteran and the VA.
Always start slow and grow into your physical activity.
The call monitor and all the equipment specific to the patient is shipped directly to them. Once it's delivered, the VA calls and assists with setup. The system is user-friendly, but if they have any questions, there's also a book provided to them. Care at their fingertips.
If this program is something you are interested in, be sure to have a conversation with your VA primary health care provider. And if you aren't registered with the VA, you can go to our website. We have all the information you need there, or you can walk into any VA clinic in West Texas. And these clinics say even if you've been denied in the past, it's never a bad idea to try again. Crystal?